Okay, this is part two of September 24th, 2020. The plumbing inspector came out. He approved the plumbing that's in the basement. So we now have the green light to pour our basement floor. Okay, the pressure test, if you looked in the first video, we had the pressure testers on everything. Everything was capped off. So he gave everything the green light. So now I have, I got to have a tamper to come back out and put this gravel in place, level this floor back off, tamp it down so we can pour the basement floor. The excavator's been here today. He's trenched out for the garage walls. You can see, got it carved out there. You're gonna carve this edge a little bit more because I have to, and which I'm gonna do myself. I'm gonna build a 4 foot form that two sided that you pour the concrete in, and then that's how we'll build our concrete walls. That's the fastest I can have it done, because as soon as I get that set up, so Saturday I'm gonna have all that poured. So he got this trenched out real nice, so I'll build the form and then we'll get the garage walls poured, and I can get these Amish guys back out here to start framing this place up. Yeah, this is nice. That looks good there. So, see, matter of fact, I don't know if you can see it, but there's a concrete up under that dirt. The poured concrete will sit right, rest right on top of that. And then it'll pour. So wood walls will go up as a form. It'll go up exactly 4 feet. And then double-sided, and then we pour the concrete in the center of the form. Yeah, this is good. Again, in hindsight, I should have let Superior Walls do this. Lesson learned. Mistake won't happen again. So, had a business meeting today with my lender, one of my lenders, on clearing up a lot of this real estate inventory. Looks like somebody's pulling up at my house over there. I need to go see what's going on. That house is almost done, the greenhouse. So we're going to put it on the market. So let me go over here and see what's going on. But yeah, so anyway, back to this property. We're doing pretty good. Looks like come Saturday, I'll be back on schedule. We'll pour the concrete Saturday, let it set up dry. Monday, I'll have the Amish guys back out here to start framing this house up. Within 10 days, there'll be a roof on this house. So this, everything is going well. I'm happy with the team I got. Plumber, the builders, the excavator, Dan from Superior Walls, my architect, my surveyor. Give Dion a lot of thanks because he has mentored me all the way. Matter of fact, I could not have gotten this far without him. I would have made a lot of mistakes. You know, he's a builder. He puts up some nice stuff. So basically took me by the hand. All the people I got primarily is from him, from the surveyor to the architect to even the lot here. So I appreciate him for that. All right, so that's gonna be the end for this video.